Smith's turned me loose, eh? What the fuck?
It was you. You're working with Ryze's bandits? Where is it, you son of a bitch? Where the hell is the cure?
What? You're crazy.
Don't fuck with me, Khan. Where is it?
Look, I just live here, all right? I don't know shit about working with bandits. Speaking?
Gee, there you are. Okay, listen. Hakan and his group are going after the mob, but some Wise-Ass took out a great one, and we need to hunt him down. They're waiting for your crew. Coming?
No need, pal. Just keep your eye on the balcony.
Wait! Wait! Listen, I know I went way overboard with the force being they made me do it!
It's crazy!
Hakan's group! Where are they heading? Tell me!
To the dam! The priest said the entrance was in the dam! Please!
I'm fucking done with you. Shit! Faceless, what's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun, Kyle. They were nothing before the outbreak. Just a half-forgotten tradition. An old-world faith long dead. Until it became all too real. I thought their respect came simply because I was a colonel's wife. We had a good, cozy life. After the outbreak, my husband came to get me out. We didn't stand a chance against the Horde. We were bitten. He bled to death in my arms. He gave me his cigarette case and asked me to run. He didn't want to hurt me. I was dragged away by the relievers. They came for their mother.
To save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How horrific. Look at me. And when the darkness comes, what then? More death. Killing. You can hide from others, but who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it with just the mist.
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen.
Armor built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
Are you crazy? I won't play your god of the sun. I want no part in this bullshit. Just let me take the vials and go.
Maybe you'll understand when you see it with my eyes. How narcissistic. You, the god of the sun himself. I'll show you who
no,
you
no.
are.
No! No! God damn it! You fucking monster!
The brains, the brain.
First, I'll kill you, bitch. And save my friends, and you can rot in hell. Killed you.
This is a poison.
It's not a poison. It's a cure. Lena. Lena, I'm coming back with the medicine. We'll be able to help everyone. Tell Camden that he has all the time. He has all the time in the world now. No, tell him. Tell him we have a new lead. We have a better one. Where am I?